welcome to another amazing and fantastic episode of the show, Who Is In The Buzz? Well, the show is all about giving you reporting on trending and happening issues, your celebrity gist on issues happening on the internet and, of course, all over social media platforms. My name is Baby Rice. We'll go on a very short break, and when we come back, the show starts. Welcome back, guys. As you all know, it's still Who Is In The Buzz, and this is where we give you celebrity gist, reports, and trending issues on the media. Well, first and first, let's move to box number one. Popular Nollywood actress Nela Njijiwo has changed her husband's surname from her Instagram bio. And not just that, she also changed being a mother and wife to a mother, CEO, and award-winning filmmaker. Although there was a time speculations came up that they were having marital crisis, I don't know, could this be the cause of the change? I mean, they are two matured adults, you know, they are two matured people, and there is no how there won't be crisis and problems in relationships. So this is where they are supposed to bring in their maturity. This is it, this is the problem, this is the solution, and everybody moves on, you understand? So that is just it. I just wish them well, and I wish there is no marital crisis. So let's move to the box number two. A controversial musician, Naila Marley, the king of Malians. Anyway, he put onto his Instagram page about his sexual fantasies of going down with mother and daughter. Well, I begin to wonder, how could someone practically come up with such weird fantasy? Anyway, everybody has their own right to their opinion. We don't know why he made such a statement. Everybody has their own rights, actually, but I don't know what might be the cause. But anyhow, just drop your comment on the comment section. We're going to go through it and know what your opinion is. Remember, everybody has their own right to their opinion. We don't know the cause of the fantasy, what might have led to such weird fantasies. Anyway, let's move to box number three. Daniel K. Daniel and wife Tina has received another bundle of joy to the family. This was made popular by one actress, although a Nollywood actress, Linda Clem, on an Instagram post she made. Thanks, the dawn is here. Congratulations to T and D. Well, this is what everybody wants. This is the joy of family. This is the joy of every mother. This is the joy of every married man. Practically, I wish I could also have my own baby, but I think there's time for everything. Well, I wish them well. I wish them the best of luck. And I pray this joy should not cease in their family. And on this course, let's move to box number four. Another popular actor, Samuel Ajibola, has announced the end of his character, Spliff, in the Johnson's TV series. Thus, he made public on his Instagram post. Well, in every man's life, there comes a time in every man's life when someone would want to make a step further. You know, we all want to grow, to leave our particular stage of life and make a step greater. It's normal, it's not a bad idea, it's not something everybody should panic, but in all, we should also try to lay a legacy. You know, we should also try to do something that is good, that will be pleasing and good to humanity. As it is now, we wish him the best of luck. It is normal. Everybody will want to make a step further. We all want to grow. It is normal. Well, I wish him the best of luck, and I wish he does something greater than what he has been doing. He has been serving our entertainment purposes, and The Johnsons is such an amazing TV series. So I wish him the best of luck, and I wish him everything life could ever give to someone. Hey guys, let's move to the last box, number five. Bill Gates and his wife Melinda Gates has ended their 27 years of marriage. Wow, This is so hard to admit. 27 years of marriage after building so much great empire that practically everyone is under. A global empire. I don't know. We don't know what might have led to this. We don't know what the problem is, but I think 27 years is a whole lot of years. This is a time they both have to enjoy their old age, you know? Come to think of the memories, the old times. Enjoy life, enjoy what you built together. And at that time, they want to get a divorce. Well, I don't know. We don't know what was the cause, but we pray this is not happening. We pray they try to settle whatever differences they might be having. I mean, I don't know how the emotions of the kids are now. Seriously, but I just wish this is not happening. It is something very, 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 very hard to believe. 27 years and building a mighty, mighty, big empire where practically the whole world is navigating to. I mean, 27 years, a big time years to celebrate. Anyway, we just wish the tribe settled every differences they have and make life simple for themselves too. Okay guys, it's a wrap for today's episode of Who is in the Box. Don't forget to also subscribe to our YouTube channel, Ebony People TV, to keep getting amazing, fantastic and fantabulous videos of ours. Until we come your way next week, I would say I love you, but God loves you more. So goodbye and have a nice day. Thank you.